Hey guys, and welcome back to the second unboxing of Loot Anime. This time my box is a bit. I don't know what has happened to it, it's a bit squished. Hopefully, nothing bad happened. Let's just get ahead and open this. I'm still sick. I've been sick for nearly 2 weeks now. So, hopefully, my voice isn't that different. Also, my setup is different again because I still don't have a webcam for this. Oh my god. The box art is amazing, but I shouldn't have it in front of the microphone actually. The t-shirt I have exclusive for this series is Hypersonic? I haven't seen this one before. How can I even show this on the camera? Look at this. It reminds me of Mecha City actor, so. Well, it's nice, but I haven't seen that this one before. So that's the first one, that's a t-shirt. Then we have, let's just get this box like this. We have some sort of ID card for Togedokki, Hatsune Miku. Oh yeah, it's a Hatsune Miku team, Vocaloid team. I completely forgot. I'm so hyped right now, even though I just opened it. I'm such a fan of this. Follow us at Togedokki. Twitter, Facebook, and Tokidoki brand on Instagram. I probably should show you guys this. I don't even know if my camera can focus on that. That's pretty nice. You can even see the address there if you can see it on the camera. I'll take a picture. Pretty nice of them. It's a manga this time. Your Lie in April. By Naoshi Arakawa. I haven't heard of this before. It's in English, so I don't have to concentrate to read. We can just read in English. Pretty nice. I'll put them with my other manga, English section. And then we have some real type earphones. Show by Rock. I haven't seen those characters before. But that's a definitely nice sort of earphones. What is this? I have to open this later. Or should I keep it unboxed? Well, of course we're going to see a leak in this series, in this box. Why shouldn't we? Is this some sort of decoration? What is this? There's something in it. Is it supposed to make a noise or something? There's definitely. Oh! Can you see that? There's different sort of lights, LED lights in it. Oh, that's pretty. When we got to this, I think this is blanket. I haven't even opened it, but I know so, sort of that it is a blanket. Hatsune Miku Loot Crate exclusive Just Funky TM. It's a blanket. I don't mind. I love blankets. And this is of Hatsune Miku by who? What artist? Did it say here? Illustration by K. And then, of course, we have the poster, which also on the back side tells you what everything inside is from. Illustration by Han Chu. This month's theme, Shingon Crimson Earbuds. These earbuds have never been released in the US before, but I'm not in the US. Yeah, I don't know what a t-shirt is from. I don't know that show. And then we have this month's pin. It is a music symbol. I think it's iTunes symbol or something. I want to open this. But then again, it looks amazing though. This is my favorite. One of my favorites. The t-shirt was good. It's good quality. The blanket was decent, but I'm probably not going to use it because I'm a collector. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.